subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for latest updates.
Hello friends, welcome to People Reviews. In this video, we are going to show you the top 10 best Jackie Chan movies of all time. Number 10. Who Am I? Who Am I is an English action film directed by Benny Chan. Starring Jackie Chan, Michelle Ferry, Miria Yamamoto and Ron Smerzak in the lead roles. The film was produced by Leonard Ho. Nathan Wang composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 17 January 1998 and it has got 6.8 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 9. Police Story 3 Super Cop. Police Story 3 Super Cop is an English action film directed by Stanley Tong. Starring Jackie Chan, Michelle Yeoh, Maggie Cheung and Kenneth T. Sang in the lead roles. The film was produced by Willy Chan. Mac Chu composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 13th April 1993 and it has got 6.9 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 8. Rush Hour. Rush Hour is an English action film directed by Brett Ratner. Starring Jackie Chan, Ken Leong, Tom Wilkinson and Zima in the lead roles. The film was produced by Roger Bunbaum. Lalo Schifrin composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 18 September 1998 and it has got 7 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 7. Project A Part 2. Project A Part 2 is an English action film directed by Jackie Chan. Starring Jackie Chan, Maggie Cheung, Rosamund Kwan and Karina Lau in the lead roles. The film was produced by Raymond Chow. Siu Tin Lai composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 19th August 1987 and it has got 7.1 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 6. Police Story 2. Police Story 2 is an English action film directed by Jackie Chan. Starring Jackie Chan, Maggie Cheung, Kwok Hung Lam and Bill Tung in the lead roles. The film was produced by Raymond Chow. Yao Su Chang composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 11 December 1990 and it has got 7.1 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 5. Armor of God. Armor of God is an English action film directed by Jackie Chan. Starring Jackie Chan, Alan Tong, Lola Foner and Rosamund Kwan in the lead roles. The film was produced by Leonard Ho. Siu Tin Lai composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 28 March 1988 and it has got 7.1 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 4. Armor of God 2. Armor of God 2 is an English action film directed by Jackie Chan. Starring Jackie Chan, Carol Dodo Cheng, Eva Kobo and Shoko Ikeda in the lead roles. The film was produced by Leonard Ho. Chris Babida composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 18 July 1997 and it has got 7.3 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 3. Project A. Project A is an English action film directed by Jackie Chan. Starring Jackie Chan, Sammo Kambo Hung, Bio Yen and Dick Wei in the lead roles. The film was produced by Raymond Chow. Siu Tin Lai composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 22nd December 1983 and it has got 7.4 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 2. The Legend of Drunken Master. The Legend of Drunken Master is an English action film directed by Cheng Liang Liu. Starring Jackie Chan, Lung Ti, Anita Mui, Felix Wong in the lead roles. The film was produced by Leonard Ho. Wai Lap Wu composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 5th October 1978 and it has got 7.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 1. Police Story. Police Story is an English action and crime film directed by Jackie Chan. Starring Jackie Chan, Brigitte Lin, Maggie Cheung and Yun Chor in the lead roles. The film was produced by Raymond Chow. Siu Tin Lai composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 14 December 1985 and it has got 7.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Which one is your favorite? Please comment below. Thank you for watching.